Taylor, can't wait for the new movie to come out.